Today we want to show you the multitask feature on the Agras T50 and T25. We have an Agras T50 here, and we will have 3 1-acre fields, and we will combine them with the multitask, and we'll show you how you can do the same. So the multitask feature merges multiple fields together, so you don't have to land and take off between each field. So to activate that, you have to go to the map layers here, and then scroll down, and you see the multitask feature. Activate that. Then we have 3 fields. Each field is about 1 acre, so the total would be 3 acres. But after I select them, you will see that. One thing to mention here, and it's important, the multitask only works in the route mode. So now to select the fields, you just select the fields you want to merge together. So we have these 3 fields. It will show you 3.2 acre is the task area, and it is saying 8.97 gallon would be what we will be spraying, but we can change that. So we press use. It gives you a kind of a notification that when you use multitask, you need to make sure there are no obstacles between the roads and all of that. So we press continue. Now we have 3 fields. You see the start point and finish point for each field is there. You can select the fields to change what gallon per acre or what parameters you want for each field, or you can leave them to be the same for all of them. So let's say this is 2 gallon per acre, we make this one 3 gallon per acre, and this one we leave it at what it is. For the last one, I will increase the height to 15 feet over the crops. The second one, it's 9.8, I make it 10, and I leave this one at 9.8. So here we can select everything, we're good. The flight, you can choose the mode that you want, and that's it. So now that we have selected all the 3 fields, we're going to put some water in the drone and spray all 3 fields with the multitask enabled and without the multitask being enabled, and see which one is more efficient. We know the answer, but we want to show you the exact data.
Aircraft preparing to take off. Stand back at a safe distance.
So now I already see that we have had some time saving. A minute or two adds up, because this was only 3 acres, 3 1-acre fields. Now you can see on the screen the time that it took for the drone to spray these 3 fields with and without the multitask feature. And as you can see, you can save some time with the multitask feature, and it is highly recommended if you have multiple tasks near each other with roads between them or somehow disconnected, to use the multitask feature. Thank you for watching.